And we're ready to race. Ready now. Racing. Springvale Schwarr a bit tardy away. Now it's a very even line here. Pierce Bale pressing on. It's getting very tight. And Destini Rocket Bullock through and took the lead. Gets away by three. Now getting into second, Springvale Schwarr. The rail there, Santan Sam. So the favourites are together. Second last, Pierce Bale. And Max Jake is last of all. They go to the back. Destini Rocket by a length and a half. Now Springvale Schwarr's right there. They're five lengths on Santan Sam. So he's got the job ahead here, the favourite. Well back was Max Jake and Pierce Bale. But Springvale Schwarr takes the lead. Gets five clear. Santan Sam now picking up and running on. They turn. Springvale Schwarr by three. Santan Sam tries hard, but Springvale Schwarr, he turns the tables on Santan Sam. Max Jake third, Pierce Bale fourth, and Destini Rocket gave them something to chase, but only for a short period and knocked up in last of all. Time here 43-43. Springvale Schwarr turns the tables on Santan Sam and gets the money. Number four, he looked the better of the program and he got the money. Number four, one Santan Sam second, and Max Jake number eight third, six Pierce Bale fourth. Yeah, 4-1-8-6, Springvale Schwarr the winner. He deserved that win, and he was sitting closer than Santan Sam, so that was the difference in the scenario, how it unfolded. He was able to get two or three clear of Santan Sam down the back. Now, Santan Sam on the home corner really started to pick up, but the bird had flown. Springvale Schwarr was into overdrive and kicked away.